Well, they drew their last game, but they really want to get the 3 points today.
Yeah, I mean, it wasn't ideal, was it? The way that they played, there were chances to win the match. So a chance to redeem themselves here.
Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Roche. Van Dijk. It's Hill. Van Dijk. Hill.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Van Dijk.
Now this looks promising.
The referee giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick. The wall looking to get forward a bit.
No card, Alan. Maybe sensible from the referee this early.
Yeah, they don't tend to like to flash the yellow card early on, but you could argue 15 minutes down the line, he would have been booked for that.
Referee's given a corner.
The shot's on!
Corner swung in.
Good defensive clearance there
to take the lead.
They can't get it away. Corner again.
What a save.
Swung in from the corner.
Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper, and the attacking team will be annoyed with that.
Oh, he's through, crafting the through pass.
No, it's offside. Arnold.
Cook.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle.
Arnold.
Okay. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. He might be through.
He's got his shot off now.
And it is a goal kick. Good vision. That's an excellent cross. Great reach and a great catch by the goalkeeper.
We've had a pair of car keys.
It's a very good interception.
A pair of car keys and a wallet. If those are your items, please collect them after the game. Thank you.
And it's going to be his throw here. Van Dijk. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. We've got a corner here that could pose some problems.
Corner's taken.
To put them in front.
Oh, what a cheeky attempt.
Very cheeky in the circumstances.
And goalkeepers hate being chipped.
They do, don't they? I mean, he conveyed his thoughts, really, the lad trying to score, and the keeper read it quickly.
And here we've got a free kick given by the referee.
Tried to catch him out with a short free kick.
Arnold. It's a good cross, but it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Cut out the pass. Now he's looking for support.
He's blocked the shot well.
Arnold, able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Roche. Van Dijk. Nicholson.
The shot's on!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Throw in here. Roche. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Then in the shot, go! Oh, it's a brilliant goal! And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it, and goodness me, they're celebrating it.
Good interception there. Quigley. Goalkeeper on his toes, off his line, and he can kick it away. Cook. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. He's awarded the free kick. They're on the move now. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Opportunity in a wider area. Arnold. He's looking for the cross. Well, then it goes. Keeper pushes it away from the goal. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0. So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway. Nicholson. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. It's an excellent cross. Cleared away, well away from goal. Cleared well. Well, not that well, because they're going to have to do some more defending now. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Excellent interception. Referee went straight away, pointing to the spot. Penalty kick.
Oh, was the contact? Did he dive? Love to see the replay.
Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one. Yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
A penalty save from the keeper.
put into the middle.
It's the crossbar.
Cleared away by the defender. Arnold.
And that's good support as they build this attack.
And they get it away.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
He has cleared it well. Lucas.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
That's out, it'll be a throw.
Drew.
Here's the chance.
Well, they've got a corner.
And in it goes.
You can't put any pressure on the goalkeeper like that. Easy pickings from the corner.
Callon.
Lucas.
And now he's looking for some support.
Gives it away.
No, it's offside.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Good defensive clearance there.
Now that will be a corner.
Well, those fans haven't seen the ball up this end for ages, it seems. A chance here, though. Good delivery into the box. Chance for an equaliser.
And he's presented the ball to the opposition.
Looking for teammates in the middle.
Defended well.
Okay.
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
They've opened him up here.
It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct.
Crafting the through pass.
It's an excellent cross.
And they've blocked it there.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Throw in here. It's going to be another throw now. Hill. And that will be a throw. Van Dijk.
Drew.
Roche. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Cook.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected.
In goes the corner.
We like to see this from a referee, playing the advantage.
And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
And the interception is a vital one.
Well, we've had some chances Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. There's
free kick given.
Refs allowed them to take the quick free kick.
There'll be a throw now after the tackle.
Arnold.
Quigley.
Lucas. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Keeper, not...
The shot's on!
Powerful drive, close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
They've got the ball back by that interception. Baba. Van Dijk. Lucas.
Okay.
And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes.
Well, if only they'd played like this a bit earlier, they wouldn't be in this position. They're chasing the game.
Van Dijk.
That's the goalkeeper's ball. When he was trying to find his teammate darting through the centre there and probably onside.
Churches now, something's in the wrong. Tell me what the mission is, just enough.
Well, the last game was a draw, and that got them the point for that. And they'll want to win this one and get the three.
Yeah, I mean, there were some positive aspects from that draw, but didn't take the chances when they came.
Thomas. Ray. Gallagher.
No, he's cut that out well, well read.
Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there.
Can put them in front here, and he's done just that.
Oh, they've laid down a marker with that goal. Really good finish.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Played to Yutaka. Drew.
Good forward play from them.
Takahashi. To Thomas. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
That's a clever pass. Referee has pointed for a corner. And in it goes.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. He can't keep it on the pitch. It's gone out for a throw.
Quigley. Could make a chance with this tackle.
Couldn't hold on to the ball.
Riley. Lovely ball.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. And this is Yutaka. It's Takahashi. Now Yutaka. And there's the interception.
Now, can he take them on?
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Lucas.
Drew. Now Yutaka. Takahashi.
Zimmerman.
It's Takahashi. Played to Yutaka.
Onto the attack now.
And this is Yutaka.
Saw the goal and went for it.
And it's in. It's past the goalkeeper. They are level.
And there was a gap to the keeper's left, and he found that with real power.
So away we go at 1-1.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception. Made it look easy, actually.
Drew.
Couldn't quite find the...
Referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition.
I think he fancies this, you know. He's so capable from this distance.
Good defensive clearance there.
Cook.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Free kick given. And it's behind for the goal kick.
Quigley. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Proper tackle, that.
Callon.
Arnold.
Quigley.
Incisive pass. Great ball. Bit of a sprint for the goalkeeper, but he made it.
I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Drew. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Well, it's easy here for the keeper.
Thomas. Riley.
Must score!
And the goalkeeper's out, and he's got to the ball at the feet of the forward.
Yeah, a lot to do with his good advanced starting position there, and he was in a position to close down the space quickly.
Arnold.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
It's Takahashi. Play on, says the referee.
Threads it through.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Lost the ball.
Drew.
Was good progress with this attack.
Quigley.
Just a mistake, really.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper.
They're disgusted, aren't they, the fans, that the ref hasn't pointed to the spot there.
We've got two added minutes. That's been signalled now.
He's cut it out.
So here we are at half-time.
Everyone's settling back in their seats. Second half is underway.
He's got the technique to deal with the press.
Well, he clears the danger.
Thomas.
Played to Yutaka.
Careless there.
Arnold.
Okay.
Cook
gives it away.
Referee says free kick.
The reaction here is coming from the home supporters, jeers and whistles. They're perceiving that this is time wasting.
Yeah, and they're frustrated, but maybe frustrated with their team's performance as well as the antics of the opposition, because they haven't been at it really today.
Okay. He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Drew.
Gallagher.
Ray.
Arnold.
gets his cross in.
Calm piece of defending, no real pressure on him. It wasn't the best cross.
Now Utaka.
Good refereeing there, because it was a foul, but they're playing on and playing on well.
Thomas.
Doing well to keep the ball.
It's out, it'll be a throw. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Ray, with good vision, trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times.
That's a wonderful tackle. Can really get at the opposition here.
Corner now.
Oh, the crowd are furious with the ref here. They were convinced that was a penalty.
Have we got a situation here, Alan, where the home team are happy with the draw? The away fans getting a bit restless now, aren't they? They think there's a bit of time wasting going on here.
To put them in front. Tried to get the right contact there, but couldn't quite manage it.
Yeah, he's ended up looking a little bit silly, but if you don't try those things, you're never going to succeed, are you?
A bright idea, but he couldn't manufacture the pass that would have got his teammate away and in on goal.
Ray. Gallagher. To Thomas. Drew. Riley. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner.
Oh, that's good defending.
And 20 minutes to go. To Thomas. Riley. It's Takahashi. Defender on his toes. It's one back. Cook.
Quigley looking for a through ball, trying to pick out someone in the center.
We've got a corner here that could pose some problems.
Corner played into the middle.
Then in the shot go.
Great hands.
Drew.
Neatly intercepted.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
The referee went straight away, pointing to the spot. Penalty kick.
Oh, was the contact? Did he dive? Love to see the replay.
He's done the job, he's the specialist.
And we restart the game 2-1. Arnold. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
He's not going to get away with this, surely. That would be a booking.
Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call. Well, if they can't make this pay, then they're going to end up losing.